It has no hit.
I don't think it'll work very well. I'll still punch people with it, though, I guess.
I'm tease.
That's the spirit. Ah!
Someone come with me, whoever.
Oh, okay, get those boxes with the double switch.
Start room number 2C4.
That's a good thing.
Oh, should I be hitting my mag?
Resist freeze.
Have fun picking up the items. It's all yours.
Nice. So we got a shot, you.
That's good. Best weapon.
60 hit, 75.
I've been
done. Dark. Well, either one of us can use that if you want.
West. That's it.
Resist evil. It must be a church in there or something.
That's resist.
The names of some of this shit, though. I didn't even check the gush. Oh, it got hit. It should hit. I didn't even check, but it's hitting heavies.
That's a great weapon.
65 hit, 50 ABs. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Now I just gotta not play Karras. We did.
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
Come on, confuse. Level up perfect time. Damn, the damage outdoes the buster. I'm just gonna have to find multiple things to hit. Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Wow, so cool. Slumpful, what a joke.
What the fuck? 95 hit log gun.
What?
Oh, alright, you want to just keep this one then?
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, maybe I should mag feed then.
Yeah, you should always mag feed.
Whoops.
No. Planned out, even the dough.
It's looking really bad right now.
Damn, TPs!
I need that TP.
I'll take it, Pano.
Useless. I just dropped a death for no reason.
You can have mine, and you lost yours.
And that's 2D damage trap, then freeze trap. With Lockin.
Alright.
Got it.
There we go. And I got hit, but he froze bad. Oh man. Leaving another. Oh, he got token down.
And I got wrecked.
Man, that room. I haven't done that fast in a while.
Jeez.
This one's great, how it comes around like full circle.
Yeah. Time to collect my items. Yes! Did I just see Raffoy? There we go. Stun you. Need those mind mats for Raffoy.
I have teed by accident. Oh, that'll come in handy.
I hope it will. No, it didn't.
Do 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 Nice shot.
Best music. Delisa.
A.B. Stark Slicer.
I need a trap detonator for a moment.
I'll drop it.
The disc is a horrible one, but it still works. What's the trick? Let him punch once. Oh, man.
Just skip the center.
Yep. Almost died right there.
That center's too good.
He's not fucking disappearing. What the fuck? There it goes.
Perfect.
No!
We're killing him. Experience.
Fair enough.
There, finally. Oh, okay.
Dead.
Down depths.
Oh man. For one time I actually enjoy having a sword. When you put it in caves 2 and 3, I'm like, dude.
That's great, caves 2 and 3 with sword. It's my favorite. Actually, no, 127 with his sword's my favorite. Well, 1C9. Where's our Cody's? Just because I need that SP.
Good done, boy. Ooh, I saw Shadow!
I shadowed one of the recons earlier. The recon boxes, rather.
Damn,
it's
there.
Fuck.
Shit.
Perfect. Ah, except for that Rico bomb on my foot. Sneaky bastard. Alright, 0 FTs.
You can skip those boxes.
I was curious if I could, just shadow it, just out of curiosity. Seeing for that one time was just luck, or if I could actually reliably do it.
You
want
to get boxed? Oh, you got it.
But yeah, you can keep shadow. It's quite a high chance. Really.
Oh, it's a healing ring.
Yep.
Fuck it, I'll take it.
Yeah, this actually is pretty good.
Yeah. You got a good chance, so you may as well try it. Under Sinner's Ellie's as well, there's Red Sinner's. You got a good chance as well to shadow. I'm gonna bring as well, because I need that TP.
Fuck the trap, I was gonna take it down. That's one of those, like, four hits.
Yeah, there you
go. Oh, jeez! Got it.
Yes, priest mind. And now I have favorite technique of all 2C4 forces.
Which is?
The trap shooting with lasers. So hard.
Oh shit, that's wrong.
75 machine. 70 AVs, no hit. Hit in the face by Sinnoh. Alright. At least we'll damage him high heavy. Now. Perfect.
Someone leveled up. Nice echo, I like it. So.
Dropping crap.
Dropping some anti-paralysis.
Yep, feeding right now.
Dull depths in this next room. If you damage them just as they spawn, they'll like flip up. You can try if you want.
Is there a damage trap them?
Yeah, just as they spawn, like when they appear. Damage trap and then they'll flip up. And then freeze trap. But don't worry, right. So just freeze trap. Perfect.
Yes, what? I got a lot of
this next room is pretty dangerous.
Let me get him with some heavies. No! Bastard.
Next hallway has a dial bar to it.
There we go. What? Oh, I see. So
a
heavy combo
hallway
starts
with a dial
bar
to take
everyone
over. Dial bar to. Oh.
That's close.
It almost didn't hit me. What?
Use Mamana's up. Damn it!
Warnings.
He's good.
Who wants to get the items?
Oh. Okay.
You wanna go?
Yeah, I'll take
break,
it.
Break that and then warp. Right, the warp on the.
Break down the aquarium.
I don't even know what it is. Oh, no,
it looks like an empty aquarium.
Sure, actually. All this time, I never really thought about it.
It's like they were raising Delbiters in it or something.
Raising little squids.
Got the scape!
Any good weapons?
Another Frosty Gush. This one 90 hit, 80 dark, so you could have a 65 hit.
Oh, that's pretty good. Use it against Olga.
Waste it a mate.
Double Frosty Gush, wow.
Got a set now. The old dollar animal. Correct face.
Ah, I fucked that up. Oh! Maybe not. Okay, yeah.
I can still have my scream.
Come on, Slicer. Oh, yes. Thanks for the shot.
You can both enter on the right of the warp. You know what I mean by that?
I go on the right.
Left side? Yeah. On
the right. I go on the
right. Okay. Both of you, yeah, on the right. Because I can solo the left one.
Oh, yeah.
I got
ref on
you.
Well, I might as well kill it now.
Whoa,
oh, the center.
Down here.
You gotta kill the center.
Yeah. He comes back and gets a stab. Oh my god, that bastard. Cannot believe he died.
I ended up in the other room so I couldn't trap shoot.
That was bad, man. Good thing we had it. I mean, pretty much, if we don't count the one I found, we lose escape!
Definitely can't spy that. Unfortunately.
Damn, two punches in a row? Jeez. Yeah, here you go.
Awesome.
To the UK, sir. That's a 65, 70 ABs.
And left. From this, I enter your left?
Where am I? Just go left.
Okay. Alright, just on the other side of the same room.
This room.
I have no freeze traps.
Oh, damn.
That doesn't matter. Also, if you stand on this spot before the doll dies, just stand here. Shit. Stand on this spot.
There we go.
Yes.
Perfect.
Also, drop any mono fluids if you have any.
Whoa!
Skip that.
Quick attack.
Quick attack.
I was like, I'll just wait for Rabarda in the side.
Help.
Why am I so stuck?
I don't have a clue.
Fucking recons, man.
Shit.
Drop the fluids.
I can't really get my way.
Oh,
thank you.
Some little.
Kill out the agents in this one. And kill the Rico boxes. Oh, never mind, it doesn't matter. Just kill the box anyway.
Oh, you can gosh rape these things.
It does.
Yeah. Where I gave, Jake. See what I mean?
Right.
Absolutely destroys them. And mine is at 90 and 80 dark for these motherfuckers. We're all the same person.
No. Not anymore. Found it.
Squid, right? With more photos, I think it was. No, dildos. Jeez.
Yeah, it's in a freeze trap. Dead damage trap. This freeze trap, the dildos is right from.
Yeah, I got zero.
Freeze trap. Yeah.
That was my last
zero
one.
Zero going on over here. Ah, we got them both.
When you damage trap, it has to be in its disc form.
Got it.
Yeah, just take the minimal bump skin to my fluids. And just keep going forward.
We're gonna have to kill, right?
It's vertical, it'll be bad to kill him, he's not that far back, you know? Or just lay confused travels with him.
Hey, my man.
Yes! It's just what I needed.
Can you see it? Going back to
yeah.
The left? Oh, okay. It's on the left.
I see it.
Just got a mail from Uno complaining that he missed 2C4.
I can't see.
No problem.
Alright, I can probably EMV cheat this, like.
Seventy hit Firebuster.
Another.
So many. Ten is that Mexican or Mexican high hit? What the hell you call it, team? Sinner's in the middle. Slay freeze trap straight away in the middle.
I don't have a freeze trap.
Ooh. Yes.
What?
Oh, that way. Sniper, oh yeah. Sergeant Buster! What's it got? 50 hit, 50 machine, alright.
Rico, Sinner killer, I guess, and Rico.
Yeah. You have been replaced, Buster. Because you have no hit. Oh, crap, I went the wrong way. I'm right there. Yeah, I'm good.
No, no, you gotta keep going forward.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah, just keep going forward.
Is that how it's done?
Yeah.
I always went the other way.
You have no gun, is the thing.
This leads to the same place, wow. Real clever design there, Sega.
Yeah. Some people go up, some people go down.
Most routes I noticed are just like better for guns.
Someone ring with me. Yeah, these shots are amazing.
Right there.
Yeah, just press the switch. Of course, why well, I was gonna do that and ring if you want.
Yes!
Oh, did he shutter? Does that he? Okay, that's a yes. You did shadow it. Wow.
Huh? Nah, I just hit it with my gun till it died.
Oh, you just killed it.
You really?
Just as good. You want a tri grinder and an anti?
Oh, yeah.
Well, goodbye. I'll drop you some stuff.
Ah! Can I go back? Nope. It didn't let me pick him up.
Oh, well.
Yeah. I still got 5 on me. Still 5 diamonds and 2 monos.
Some assault, but no hit.
Oh, which way do we go here?
I don't know where we go.
Yeah, it was that way. Yeah.
What was northwest?
Northwest. Yeah, that's right, second door down all. Alright. Well, it doesn't have a switch. Blocking it, pretty much.
Yeah, that's right. Boxes up here, but you'll find out what it is.
Oh.
I can tell you care.
Okay, I got it. It's 1187.
Not bad.
General mind.
Oh yes. That's what I needed.
Do I hit that switch?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, you got hit. It's in that center room, you got hit both.
Okay.
Oh shit. Whatever.
Alright, should I go in? Yeah.
That worked. Just held a Morphos. Or shadowed, I guess. Wow.
Shit. Oh my god.
Ah shit, they're coming up behind me. Shattered like a beast.
The red ones?
Yeah. Wait, I've been gelling.
Carrying.
Shit.
Yeah, this ring.
Good idea, good
Grinders.
Devil Palace?
45 hit.
Really?
Nice.
What the fuck?
Did you get another percent?
Dark.
Nice, wow. Okay, good. Mine's
85 dark, 45 hit.
That's the champ right there, bro. And you're on your game.
That's crazy. What's with your luck? But if you can cut that match, good. It's a shame.
Yeah, I hope we get like assaults with dark.
With prey. Do you get arms?
Oh, Palash. Oh, okay. You can do what?
I don't know.
I got Thunder Buster.
Somebody else dropped that.
If you hit, you want that.
I got my double splash, man.
70 hit Fire Buster with nothing?
Alright, this is the RT area, by the way. You only have to kill sinners.
Okay.
Basically, it's RT about having to kill the Rico boxes. I'm gonna go hunt some items. You can just take them all, though.
Ready? Ready.
A beast hit blade. Wow. A beast hit Albert. Wait, do you still have the general mode?
Yeah.
May as well use it.
Oh, I didn't hit the switch. The poison room.
Oh, wow. Leave it.
I'm gonna go back and hit that. I don't have enough mates to deal with that.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for some sweet rest. I gotta get a TP mat too.
There's a wait then. This is where I fell asleep for 4 hours and I'm joking.
173 ATA away, damn.
What?
From a lock gun.
Oh.
I need. Oh man, I'm out of antidotes and antiprols.
How far are you?
Pretty much almost to 4.
Because I have an elf arm that I found.
Oh, yeah, that'll do.
I have a 0 slot pretty much.
I think I have a 2 slot.
Oh, nice, man.
That should be good.
They're actually working on, what's his name? Wow, it's still not enough?
Could be. Oh, maybe just a level more.
Yep, one more.
But do you have any mana fluids?
No.
Yes.
Cast mine over, I think.
Yeah.
Dropping him on the move. Yeah.
Just find a button near this door. Don't go in too far.
Straightforward. Do we have a straightforward technique?
Oh no.
I don't have any more free straps. Nor mates.
Oh jeez. Okay, I'm at heal. Do you have tea? I'll take a punch.
Give it another FT.
Damn, right, everything's worth it to the map. Holy shit. 60 hit. 95 hit, 70 AVs, halberd. Seized? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'll take those. Yeah, I have no mana mage, but I have 8 diamonds.
Oh, yeah, Sinner, so you can ignore these boxes. And scale these ones.
Is he gonna jump? No. Okay, there we go. Great. You do. Slay. Nothing. Should have touched the water.
That's alright. Just kind of toss that.
Oh, jeez, I picked up a shotgun too. Get this gonna be worse.
I'm gonna ring this round.
Talk stuff.
Wait, so what do you go first?
I don't have freeze traps, so...
I didn't equip the elf arm yet, and I just did.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so you're one of those people. Okay.
Yeah, the sinner's here. Freeze him.
I don't have any freeze traps. I can confuse him, though.
Okay. Let him drop lure him in circles real quick.
One of them's confused.
I dropped one. Dropping another. Never mind, they're good, right? Oh, there's one more. I'm waiting for him to swing and miss. I didn't even get to touch him.
I'll get to ring that anyway. Let's clear the rings where you start the RT area.
Wait, what?
The RT area, where is Star Tower?
Oh, that area. Okay.
Tower!
No, you don't do tower in this. One, two, three, five is that.
I totally snapped that jelly. What the fuck?
Well, I think after 2 times to do 2C5, I'm gonna swing back to this short map. Listen. Yeah, I need to ring because I wouldn't have TP otherwise.
The 3-player, this is pretty rocking. Wish I didn't start a shit with that Sinnoh.
Oh yeah.
The one death I could have avoided. The other ones I'll take.
Oh shit. We'd have to kill these, but whatever, it's fine, it's kinda now. Bro, do we have any damage cancellers, bro? You just hit that high.
Shit, it should be wrong.
Oh. Okay, so you know about opening the menu. As I stay on this platform.
ready, I'll freeze it.
He's gonna try and, I guess. No, I can't.
Lock out of the shit. I'll refreeze again if we keep hitting him. Probably dead. It's pretty much like a DMC C mode glitch.
It is, yeah. It happens in the normal mode as well, but
you almost hit it all the time when you play C2, C5.
Yeah,
almost like every enemy. It's crazy.
Zelly drops down. Do you know about the invisible warps between these barriers? The laser fence barriers.
Yeah.
Yeah, just open the menu.
Oh, that, yeah, just.
You'll avoid it. Oof. Alright, I'm going solo, just might go north. I'm just getting some items.
Alright, so I'm gonna go straight path. Okay.
Yeah.
Menu's up and good. That little bit I moved over.
Dark Polish.
Oh, you got that? Damn. I was trying to pick that up so I would die.
It doesn't have a hit.
Oh, you can still probably hell everything in here now.
I got that one.
See? Fuck yeah, this thing's got no EDK. It's just as bad as the red ones. Other than robots, I mean. Oh, this is gonna shoot them.
Some power stuff for you.
Get some EXP fusing. Oh, Gen Pal!
Lots of pals.
If I don't get a 3-slot frame, I can share the other Gen Pal.
But yeah, slot 4, I fixed one. In a bit.
Wait, I got Gen Pal Elf Arm on. Ready, seize Albert, go! No, oh my god, that's you again. Heavy handguns make him flinch?
Yeah, just need a miss.
God.
Anti.
So those the Dark Palash works against the Morphosis pretty well.
Fuck that thing.
Like, I killed both of them in just one combo.
Pretty good. Is that hit as well?
No hit.
Oh. Mm-hmm. As I use the same spot. Stand behind here.
60 hit, not 80's blade.
Whoops.
I'm empty anyway.
man, that was some quick toggle. I should have just stayed behind the corner, but we're fine.
I'm gonna ring as well after this.
This is a TA, this would have been a redo.
Indeed.
It was a 4-player.
We would have finished it on anyway.
They're like, damn it, Ben! Damn it!
I'm ringing, but yeah, may as well ring. Well, actually,
yeah. Oh God, almost. Almost.
I saw your cursor like freak out on the minimap.
Yeah, dude, I did not know how I avoided that. I meant you to wait.
There's a side that's safe and a side that isn't safe for each one. But then you have to learn which side's safe. I guess
there's a will, there's a way.
I know.
To clutch it.
Bow depths.
Fuck.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, Plash. Time to get all Thunder Buster up in here.
We can skip the morphos to this room, but you might as well kill it with your Dark Palish. Dark Palish is gonna come.
I'm gonna kinda dying though.
I might be able to one shot him. Yes!
My damage type thing already is the
heal? Okay,
yeah.
Take it. Oh, it's big.
Devils on that.
You keep using devils on it.
Damn, man. I should have frozen it.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, freeze it.
There we go. Well, you won't be troubling anyone, and you're dead already anyway.
Take the tech door, I'm gonna go. Grab a switch and bomb one. Yeah, that's the one. Two Dabai spawn in the next room, you just gotta go back to the platform and be safe. The one after.
I don't have a freeze trap.
Yeah. Why confuse trap the next one? As long as you shoot them.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're on the ground again?
Yeah,
okay,
I got two CTs. Which one do you want?
CD.
Hyper frame for you.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
There it is.
Whoops.
Oh, I came upstairs!
Oh, fuck. It's over.
Oh, shit, man.
Run out and despawn.
Let's say I just froze him again, but alright.
Yeah, I can despawn, holy shit. Do they despawn even?
Yeah.
Yeah, they despawn.
Okay.
Shooting dead ladders in a barrel. Until they go and do that to me. Yeah, can't confuse us from there, can you? What a bastard enemy. It's like he sweats it out of his pores. And it gets you. Like, fuck.
Wow, the fun part now.
Alright, so what I got on me, do you need a weapon for falls?
Okay.
I mean, Olga. I have on me a 75 dark, 60 hit lock gun, and a 45 hit, 65 dark palash.
Hey, you want a lock gun?
I mean, I have the devil's palash and a lock gun as well.
Okay, so should I grind mine then?
Yeah, totally.
Grind the palash.
I got two scapes. Do you think that's enough?
Yeah.
I'll try two.
How many you guys got? You guys good on that?
Two.
And I think I got a bigger slotted frame than two.
Do you have units for it? Okay, I have one. I only have two units, so.
Four slot, okay. Over. I'll put on general power, I got a PV amp. What the fuck? I'll put it on.
May as well.
And ready in a sec. Okay. Right, here comes the gibberish. Right back after you, Heathcliff, you motherfucker.
How much hit does your lock gun have?
60.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that one with like 90?
You can palash when it's up close. But.
Oof, nice hit.
Little sword. One and then one.
There we go.
You can melee it from this range.
Oh yeah, get that ass fucked, Olga. Look at 176. Swap. Damn, 110s, dude.
Bump back.
He can't hit from there.
And again.
No, he can't.
Oh shit.
Bastard.
Wow.
Yo, I want to spam that dark flow more? Oh, good.
It's close again.
Let us have it with the Brazilian shotgun now. What I call it, his ultimate boost in it. Damn, right there. I hit on this guy. This is not doing the crazy shit.
Now you can shoot him down.
Nice, we're alternating hits, so no DMC. Shooting range.
Yeah, she gets it like a shot. Run back.
Whew. She took out a vice fast. I cannot move back because I am special. And got you, son of a bitch. Oh man. Run to the tip.
Did I do it right? Yeah! I did the strat! Thank you, C-Mode videos from 2000 or whatever.
Yeah, ancient ones.
It's a boring one. Like.
You see, why can't I have my Medjid look like that? That's flying out of his asshole.
I really like that shit. Feathery pink. Crazy shit.
Alright, all Palash. So how do I get in the foot, man?
Get in the foot.
Just hit it.
The right foot trick.
Right foot, just stay close on it.
Yeah, just like behind it. So that steps on you while it is DP.
So a little bit behind right foot, got it. Like in the heel.
Yeah. Well, I'd say the right foot in front of the heel, but touch it. Do it like against the foot. Not now, it's later. It's after the sword wave, you want to stand in the spot. Stand in it now, like, towards the side of the foot.
Perfect.
I died anyway.
You need more HP.
Good spot, man. Good spot. Great spot. Just chopping.
Yep, just keep hitting them. Wave and then you want to step
back right foot. Right foot.
Yeah, now it's right foot again.
About right there.
Yeah.
You got me.
Got it. Just in time.
But I'm at TP now, so. TP down.
By the way, you need any escape dolls? There's one near his foot.
Yeah, I dropped that one. I have four. I have three now. This one is just gonna jump back in the middle. 13 to right foot.
Now's a good nonsense part of time if you're hitting them. Oh man. Stop knocking me over in the middle of your sentences, okay? Oh shit, alright, that's one for me. Oh, you can pick that thing up now, nah, leave it.
Oh shit.
Still got shit. Oh man.
I need to go find that one on the ground.
I have none. I should go pick that one up.
Yeah, I've got
I have no escapes now.
Oh shit.
I gotta kill him now.
After the sword wave, you gotta run. You gotta run now, really.
Run? Okay, I am running.
Yeah, run.
I am running so hard.
Alright, I'm in it. This should be good. Oh, wow. As soon as I get out of his foot. Damn it, dude. You should be dead in a second. What? God.
renegade. If I count it right, you got renegade.
I am running.
Never mind. That's fine.
Oh, it's fine, okay.
This is not turning to flow. I don't know what happened in this
Which moment. Is a good thing about normal mode. Don't die soon.
Got one
okay, sword wave, and then DP. Yeah, now it's my foot turn.
Shit, I got knocked down. I should be in it, though. Nice. Yes!
Booyah! And it's that time for me.
What a great CMO game, guys.
I know. That was great.
My pits are sweating, I need a smoke. And like... Oh man, it was a good orgasm.
That's a good effort, I'm liking it.
And then I got stabbed in the foot. Oh, that print screen too late.
Oh shit.
GG! Did that beat my record? On 3 player?
Did it?
Alright, we're at 107.
Nah,
I got a 4302. Oh no, wait, no, that's...
That's fine, anyway.
Oh, I did beat my record!
Oh, you did?
113.47 is the old one.
Congratulations.
Alright, see you later, I'm off for a bit.
User disconnected.